is my first playthrough with me using the headset.
Security clearance required. Security clearance required.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Caesar. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
you're referring to the dead body, that's what that was. And that is right here. What looks to be a holder for a giant battery.
Log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Wonder. Oh, fuck.
Remember,
you see that shit, man?
Find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? Engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
You're gonna need that. Oh, she's right there. Where'd it go? Damn it.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out.
So I left this with Warwick. He'll be distributed. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Ugh.
What up? Oh shit. It's gonna be some shit, I know. Good luck finding the fucking captain's body now. Oh. Oh, fuck. Never mind. Fuck. Those things are such a fucking nuisance. All I needed was the captain's body and then this shit happens. Meep! Kill that
it.
Turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Confirmed. Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Right when I made it, right there, boy. I tell you what. Not a second longer, boy. No, I don't know where the oxygen stations are over here. That's what I get for fucking around with those necromorphs.
Lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Oh, there's the oxygen station right there. A time to be fucking with those necromorphs.
Confirmed.
compromised. Correct course immediately.
Engineering log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Till those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Cool.